When you're making arrangements for your loved one, I always advise people, don't come alone. Bring family, as many family members as you want. I've had 25 people come make arrangements. I've had 2 people come make. I've had people come alone. But I always suggest, please bring a friend. Everyone is welcome so nobody feels left out. We've got lots of chairs. Funeral homes have lots of chairs.